You have watched my previous video. Thank you for sweet and lovely comments. Thank you for support and encouragement. Now I would like to say something more about education. Education brings transparency, stability and good governance, as well as helps to fight against graft and corruption. Still, in many backward regions, the meaning of education is nothing. They are so poor that they spend their whole day at earning only 2 times food. Understand that earning money from childhood is good instead of wasting money in education. Education is really an amazing tool which raises income, improves health, promotes gender equality, mitigates climate change, reduces poverty, and so many. It helps in making a peaceful environment at home or in office. Education provides intellectual freedom, keeps us happy physically, mentally, socially, and intellectually. It promotes the habit of ideas as well as sharing among people, as well as motivates them for moral ethics, community responsibility. Education is the basic building block of success, bright career, and better quality of life. Thank you for listening. Call me a patient.